What's going on, guys? FaZeBlaze can here, and hopefully you guys are all having a good day so far. As you guys can see by the cool, futuristic-looking Xbox layout, I am playing the Xbox One. That's right, I finally got around to getting the Xbox One, and I'm very, very excited to play this thing. I've played a couple of games already, and it's just fucking beautiful. I mean, the graphics on the Xbox One are just so much nicer than the 360. It's almost like playing a brand new game, really. I mean, everything is just so much more HD and so much more detailed. And yes, I understand, I am very, very late at getting the Xbox One. I'm pretty sure the Xbox One came out like over a year ago, but this is still a very, very big deal for me, because for a guy like me who plays as much Xbox as I do, switching from the 360 to the Xbox One is, you know, kind of a big deal. I mean, I've had my Xbox 360 since like 2005 or 2006 when the Xbox 360 first came out, so like 9 or 10 years, and it hasn't red ringed on me ever. You know, it's been going strong since then. And finally making this big jump from the old 360 to the new one, I mean, it's pretty damn cool. I mean, I feel like a little 10-year-old on Christmas playing with his brand new toy. I mean, look how realistic that fire looked before I got rudely killed. But look how realistic this fire is. I mean, it's as if... God damn it, why do I keep getting killed? Oh, that's right, I was playing online free-for-all where people are supposed to kill you. But in all seriousness, the graphics on this console are absolutely amazing. It's so beautiful, especially on Advanced Warfare. It's probably great on other games as well. I mean, the Xbox One is awesome. However, as of right now, I actually do have a few problems with this console. First of all, I can't plug my Turtle Beach X12s into the Xbox One, which, I mean, it makes sense, but I wasn't expecting that whatsoever. Like, I just expected my Turtle Beaches to work with the Xbox One. So right now, I am hearing no audio whatsoever. Yep, literally the only reason why I have these headphones on right now is for show. I'm not even joking. I'm hearing no sound out of my headphones right now, so there's absolutely no reason for me to wear them, but it would feel very weird if I didn't wear them, because I wear them for like every single video. See, it's not a Call of Duty video if I'm not wearing my ghetto Turtle Beach X12s. It's actually funny, some guy on my last video left a pretty funny comment about my Turtle Beach X12s. It'll probably be on screen right now so you guys can read it as well. But basically, the guy called my Turtle Beaches ghetto, and he said something about Astros as well. I think he's telling me to get Astros. I forgot what the comment was. You guys will see the comment when you read it. But like I said, he called my Turtle Beaches ghetto, and I know I just called my Turtle Beaches ghetto as well, but I mean, these Turtle Beach X12s are absolutely awesome. I got these like a long time ago, and they've never broken on me. They were pretty cheap compared to all the other crazy expensive headphones, which I have had, by the way, as well. I've had Tritons before, and they broke on me. I had two really nice Tritons break on me before. These Turtle Beaches have just been super reliable for me, and when something's reliable, it's definitely not ghetto. Moral of the story, kids, is that Turtle Beaches have feelings too, so you shouldn't go around calling them ghetto all the time, because that could get them pretty upset. Again, I have no idea why I just said that. Sometimes I just say the stupidest shit. All right, now problem number two that I have with this console is the controller. First of all, why did they have to make the thumbstick smaller than they were on the 360? I mean, I have pretty big thumbs, and it just feels weird using the thumbsticks. Not to mention that my control freaks, the control freaks that I have on my controller, I use control freaks, don't even fit on my Xbox One controller. Like, apparently, you need to get all new control freaks for this all new controller. Now, the only reason these control freaks, these 360 control freaks, are even on this controller is because I literally taped them onto the thumbsticks. I'm not joking, I literally taped my control freaks to my controller. God damn it, I am such a nerd, the things I do sometimes. But other than those couple things, the Xbox One is pretty damn badass, and I don't even know why I talked about all of this stuff, because most of my viewers probably already have an Xbox One, already play the Xbox One, and they're probably laughing at me, making fun of me for being an Xbox One noob. But you know what they say, right? There's a first time for everything. I'm also really excited to start trickshotting on the Xbox One. I mean, I have been trickshotting a little bit here and there, but what I'm actually gonna be doing is I'm gonna be getting an adapter for my Xbox 360 SCUF controller, the one that I've been using for a very long time. I'm very, very used to that controller. I'm gonna be getting an adapter, and then I'm gonna be playing with my controller on the Xbox One. So that should be coming in within a few days. As for now, I'm just gonna have to play Claw, which is fine. I'm just gonna have to get used to it again. I used to play Claw a long time ago, but then I got my scuff, and I kind of got used to that. But yeah, that pretty much wraps up today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you guys did, feel free to leave a like. I just gotta thank you guys for all the support that you guys have been showing me. I know I joined FaZe recently, but my channel has never, ever, ever been this good. My Join FaZe video that I uploaded a couple of days ago actually hit 10,000 likes. I've never ever had a video hit 10,000 likes. I think the closest I've ever gotten to that was like 7,000. But breaking 10k likes on a video has been a very long goal of mine. I finally achieved that, so I just gotta thank you guys. I know I say thank you a lot, but you know, just accept the thank yous as they come to you guys. But either way, I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys have a great rest of the day, and that's been it. Peace.